Ever since he tried new personal trainer fella, he's very excited, very angry, lots of exercise.
Oh, Jesus. A juiced up meth head and an angry pair of Texans. Debbie, can you have two cars brought around front? And make it quick. All right, we're going to Marlow Vineyards. This is a regrettable situation. You know about the Duggins, don't you? Avery and Thornton Duggan. Texan private equity money trying to buy the casino. What they want, they usually get, by any means necessary. They have been rebuffed a number of times, but they won't take no for an answer. And now they're driving down the price with all these hijinks. I mean, really, customers who come to the Diamond want to lose their money and cheat on their husbands. Anyone there to start a fight is a dishonest actor. Let's just say they don't teach you those tricks in business school. But they don't teach you how to work for a Hong Kong gangster with an unhinged nephew, either. Oddly, there isn't a case study for that. Considering how much I paid for my MBA, maybe there should be. Ugh. Go into entertainment. Gaming sector, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Thanks a lot. Wasn't that a bright idea? I could be streamlining supply chains or...
going on?